are still working for Beaver Bayou.
Yes, I'm still working for you. Know. Work's the right word, old boy. You know, turn out every now and then, turn out a piece. Don't actually do much physical work. Oh, look, don't get me wrong on this, Alan. I mean, I haven't changed. I mean, I'm just the same as I always was. You and I, we used to think alike on most things. You mustn't think that working for the paper has altered me in any way. Good heavens, no. I mean, name any issue, and I'll agree with you on it, you know. You mustn't think just because my name's at the top of the column, I mean, you mustn't think that I'm in any way connected with it. I'm going to say, I mean, the only connection is, you know, I wrote it and they printed it, and so, you know, the whole thing fell into place that way. It's a very tenuous connection. I mean, a lot of people on the paper, I mean, understand me on this, Alan, there's a lot of people on the paper, just like you and me, who don't agree with a simple thing which we write, you know. As part of the fun of it all, I mean, I like Louis Mountbatten, I mean. I think Louis does a grand job of work, you know, and if ever I have to write something about him, if I'm actually forced to write something about him, you know, derogatory, then I'll ring him up afterwards and apologise, you know. My wife and I, you've met my wife, haven't you? Lovely little house down in East Grinstead we've got now. Two kids. Got to fight for it, haven't you? We go for holidays in Germany, you know. We pop over to Bavaria, down the Rhine, drink a Stein with the people. We like the folk. I mean, I don't go along with these people who say it's only 16 years. Good heavens, no. Two guineas a year. We send regular as clockwork to the British Council. I mean, we do our bit. I'm working on the novel, you know. It's coming on, Alan. That novel's really coming on. It's going to come out very soon. I've got two chapters already, and when it comes out, it's going to knock the lid right off the whole filthy business. Show the whole Fleet Street up for what it really is, you know. Really accurate, tough stuff. If you're going to write a really accurate novel, and that's always been my ambition, you know, you've got to join the people you're writing about. It's all based on me, really. I mean, I'll tell you something that will interest you, Alan. Whenever the old man has a party, a cocktail party, there's about 10 of us, young, progressive people, we all gather at the far end of the room and drink as much as we possibly can, you know, really slosh it back, we're trying to sort of break in from within, and we really drink and drink and drink and drink, and quite openly, behind our hands, we snigger at him. Well, she snigger at him, you know.
You snigger?
Yes, we snigger at him.
Well, I don't know. That doesn't seem very much to me.
Oh, no. Snigger here, snigger there. It all adds up.
I mean, take me. I'm no saint. But I turned down $3,000 a year in an advertising agency because I didn't want to make that sort of money.
I think that's wonderful, Alan. I think that's really wonderful. In a way, I wish I could be like you. We don't all come into 50,000 at the age of 21.